about work. Let's get this started. Busta Mover, what's up? Welcome in. Oh, I haven't seen you guys in forever. Hopefully you guys are doing awesome. I seen Roman started playing more Destiny. I'm sorry, go ahead.
Just let me know at what point you start bombing the Dodongos.
I don't know about bombing Dodongos in this one. Alright.
So with this being a Japanese only release, is it in English?
So what I did is I have the they translated in English, which pretty much they just replaced everything with the PC American version.
Ah, gotcha, so gotcha.
That's all they did. I don't think there's any dialogue in this game. It's all very silly miming kind of stuff. Oh man, this makes me want to put on Skull Monkeys. Maybe I'll do that afterwards. Show you this game and show you Skull Monkeys. The cinemas in Skull Monkeys, it's so funny and the music is so great. Just because it's so bizarre. Let me know if you guys can hear it fine. Return just a little bit more. A little more volume. So, of course, in Japan, it's called Claymation, The Mystery of the Neverhood. Here, it's called The Neverhood. That's all it is. Okay, let's get this started. Clay, I'm Clog. I have a gift waiting for you at my castle. I ride well, yes? I was once naive like you. We are from the same mold. Come and let us rule this world side by side. From Ruler Clog. So apparently we're called Clay. I didn't even know we had a name. Alright. Look how cool the animation is.
It's pretty fluid. It's nice.
So it's a bunch of it's a point and click. So you're gonna be doing puzzles and stuff like that. You look outside the window. That's what's outside. Looks nice. Now leave the room via the door. Good luck. Buster says, hey, old Phantom.
What's going on, Suze? Glad to see you.
I believe you could die in this. I think so. So, again, you're supposed to be, going around, grabbing different things. Oh. Okay, that doesn't do anything. It sounds like there was a mechanism. Do with this. Nope. There we go. Okay. Fair enough.
Wow.
This guy busted his head. Alright. What we can do here... Let's move this guy along. This and we can get out of here. So this is cool. This is you, Yay. The map. This is the outer world map. Look at how this looks.
Oh, wow.
Isn't that awesome? Ooh. Oh, that looks like a dark place. Can I go in there? Looks like maybe I need keys. Yeah, because it won't stay open. Just imagine like a little camera just walking along that set and they just recorded it. That's the room it came from. It's that underground place. There's a house there, bridge, and another walkway there, and then there's this door. The music? What? Oh. Okay, we got something in our inventory. Let's see. How do I bring up my inventory? Okay. So we can save whenever we want to. Oh shit, it takes a while to save too. How do I bring up? Trying to see how to bring up my inventory. Looks like I can use the R1 to point also if I wanted to. Come on. Okay, that opened the door. Ooh, a puzzle. Okay. One of these. Are you good at any of these? Great singer, and he's a blood body boy.
Yeah, it sounds great.
Okay, I imagine those gotta go up top. Right? Oh, it could be is it the letter H? Let me see. So I got that. Got that. Kind of distracted by the music, not gonna lie. What is the end goal? I see it goes from like a gray stone to like a purple. It looks like it moves. It changes from one color to another. Kind of. But I don't see anything like a starting point. Maybe this goes in the middle? Everybody,
I love the song.
Everybody wanna. I don't even know what he's singing. Okay, let's see. So, looks like the purple area has a top and a bottom, right? Everybody's wow. Now I hear it. There goes that. See, now it goes up and down. This is the in between. Oh, it looks like that's it. Look at. If I could just get this one up here. Everybody, wow. Now I hear it. That's funny. My God. I feel like I'm right there. Hold on. I think I just made it worse. Dang it. Oh. No, I need that there. I think I almost got it. Looks like I just gotta get this stone. I think you're right. Oh, that's like an H. At least that seems to make the most sense. So I need to get this out the way. This song is distracting.
Well, I got a better song for you.
Oh no.
Yeah.
You
go 1-2-1-2-1-2.
I should have knew that was coming.
I'm a bitch. I'm a bitch.
Of course you should
have. I'm a bitch. I'm a bitch. I'm a bitch and I'm a bitch. A bitch and I'm a bitch. I'm a bitch. I'm a bitch. I'm a bitchy, bitchy,
bitch. Oh, I fucked this up all together, didn't I?
Bitchy, 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 bitch.
Oh, I ruined this. Oh, wait. Yeah! Everybody, wow!
Yay!
Everybody, wow! Everyone together! What's this? Something else on the floor. How do I do my inventory? Oh! Did I put the two items in there? Oh.
Hello.
You got voice
me
acting.
Willie. Me Willie Trombone. These discs tell a story. Story about good. Story about bad.
Why is he looking away?
These discs are all that are left of the true story. True story of the closing of the third age. Willie know that once you know this truth, then you know what to do. Listen, I tell you.
Oh, that was it. Okay, so maybe we got a... That's a mission of ours to get all the different things and see what the... Closing of the third age? Sure. Sure, we could do that. What the fuck? Oops, I pushed it twice. What is this? Neverhood Chronicles PDF. Is that another one of these cassettes? I don't like this wall of spikes. Keep pushing everything twice. Let's continue looking this way. Why does that look like it's a trap? Okay, so we got another disc. What's in here? Maybe that person doesn't want... That must be Clog. Maybe he doesn't want us to learn what's happening. Like we lost our memory. What? Can you not go that way? Can you not go there? Oh, shit. Ooh, another one.
You're just finding all sorts of good stuff now.
Huh, you hear a tone? And one time you push it, and then like a retraction. What happens there? Oh! Oh shit. Maybe this will show something else. That's the same thing.
Hmm.
kind of like the tone better. Well, rather, when we first pushed it, it made that tone. So we're going to go with that. Get on, let's see what happens. Swook, what's up? Welcome in.
We got a Swook and we're all healed. Now I feel better.
Ah.
Oh, shit. What?
Then you got all this stuff going.
Wait, what?
Oh, you know what? Let's hit that button. Maybe something will show different over here. Is that a button now? Oh, it's just that. Okay. Now everything's all eerily dark. Same thing, okay. Interesting, okay. We'll go see what these tapes are. I doubt there's a difference here. Yeah, that elevator moves so fast. Ooh! We didn't see that. We didn't see that before. I don't know where this button is. Somewhere around here, wasn't it? Looked like a P letter. Some Wolverine claws. Another P letter. Maybe. Shows two different things. Each time you push a button. I'm gonna turn the light back on. Just so I can see where the stupid button is. Hit the button, yeah. Come back up, and then go back down.
One, two.
Zombie, what's up?
I'm a bitch.
Alright, now it made that other sound.
Bitchy.
So you play this before Zombie? This is something like I always saw in video game magazines back in the day, and it always looked so cool. But I didn't have it a PC to be able to play it. It always looked really cool. You rented it from Blockbuster. On PC? I didn't know Blockbuster had PC games. Okay, so it's the same code or the same symbols regardless. Okay, that's good to know. Letter P, the Wolverine claws, and another letter P. It had a PS1 version? But I thought it was only in Japan, this game. Interesting. Because right now I'm playing the PS... As far as I know, this game on the PS1 only ever came out in Japan. Swook, welcome in, bro. And right now I'm playing the Japanese PS1 game, but where they... overlaid it with all the American stuff. Smooth, very, very much appreciate that. Subscribe, resubscribe, 11 months. Holy crap. Thank you so much. Thank you for the support. Everyone, thank you for the support. Especially their Swook. Thank you. Yeah, so I wonder how you played it then, Zombie. If that's what it was. Maybe there was like a limited edition version of it or a blockbuster only. But I would have heard about it. Let's go see what these other cassettes do. That's one, two more. Oh, we're missing a piece.
He had to. He make a world full of beauty and wonder. This world, the Neverhood, a world where he could live forever and evermore.
That guy's voice.
Hoborg thought this world would make him happy. But it make him sad.
It make him
walking
sad.
Walking around his big, beautiful new world make him feel all alone.
Okay. Interesting. Well, yeah, that's what I was saying, Zombie, is that on PS1, I was led to believe, from what I researched it, the PS1 version only came out in Japan. Interesting, I'll have to look it up.
Great! I can't wait
good.
To bomb some
Dodongos!
Those
are the Dodongos. Who did it first? Swoop. You're the one. Of course. Alright. That's, oh yeah, there's this other building. It's actually right across from me. Has to be done. Got a Triceratops head. Can't do nothing with that. A button on the floor. It was a different name in English. Unless you're talking about skull monkeys. Oh, okay.
Great! I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos!
So,
great! I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos! 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 I can't wait
really?
To bomb some Dodongos!
Like that!
One, two.
That's what you want to do, Swoop.
I'm a bitch. I'm a bitch.
Oh, there we go. Now the Dodongos have been bombed. Now it's a true stream.
Now it's properly done. We're caught up. No, Skull Monkeys is actually a different... Wait.
Yeah. Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Okay.
I'm a bitch.
It was a particular tone. No redemptions during the fights. So Zombie, the Neverhood is a point and click. That's what I'm playing right now. Originally released on PC and then again in Japan on PS1. The one you're talking about, Skull Monkeys, I have it. It is a PS1 game, and that's a platformer. Grimpin Gaming, what's up? Appreciate the follow there. Appreciate the follow. We're playing some Skull Mutton. The Neverhood. on PS1 via an English patch. Yeah, so Skull Monkeys is kind of like, I don't know if it's a sequel, but it's definitely the same character in the same universe.
I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos.
And I love that game. I love that game also. But this is the one that started everything. Is he using his head? Talk to himself?
Great! I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos.
If only I could see the game I'm playing without these redemptions. Why did I do that? I did it to myself. Skull Mountain Neverhood. Never heard of that. No. Skull Monkeys. What's up, Gripping? A cool channel. Found you through Granny Gamer. Oh, yeah, we love Granny Gamer.
Oh, yeah, Granny's good peoples.
Granny's the best. She might drop in a little bit later. Sometimes she'll jump in. But, welcome in. I tend to play a lot more classic games, so a lot of retro stuff. Like I said, this is a PS1 title that was patched to be in English. But even then, it's an old PC adventure, point-and-click adventure game. Can you wait to bomb some Dodongos? But I can't. Skull Monkeys. Oh, I feel like putting Skull Monkeys on now.
Great! I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos! Oh, I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos!
God! Phantom, why are you adding to the chaos? You're supposed to be on my side. You're a mod.
Zombie started it.
Great! I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos!
And apparently Zombie's finishing it, so there we go.
Oh my god. Oh.
Also, you're full of shit, bro. Mods are not on your side. You should know that. Mods are here to bully you.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Why is this guy hanging? It can't be good. These are all sticks of TNT.
Yeah, do you need to make the entire body TNT or the entire thing a dud?
Oh. What? No Nintendo. Excuse me.
What in the world?
Okay. Well, okay, so like that neck piece and where your hips are, two red pieces, I cannot change those. So maybe I'm supposed to make everything a bomb.
Yeah, I guess so.
What? Dude, I miss these games when they had idle animations. I would never not like that. Puddle of Dud. Destroy the Sith, not work with them. Let's see. He just looks. Okay. Can I go into the next room? I can. Oh. A whole different area. We're gonna figure out that puzzle first. We're here for the puzzles. All right, let's make this man explode. Okay. So we need to turn all the rest of the limbs. But I don't get... Let me see, are those red?
I see. Only certain spots go to the dummy, so you gotta move stuff around, like, strategically.
Okay, that one somehow became a body. Okay. We don't want to fuck with that arm. Aha!
Oh, you got one left.
It's the one leg. No! Go there, and then do this. No! Go back! Damn it!
Oh no!
No! Oh... I don't understand the movement on this.
Okay, you got one left now. Oh, two left.
Now I'm down to the one left. What? Doesn't make any sense. I don't know how the fuck I did it, but I did. Okay. Did I touch it?
Yeah, that's it. Now what?
Now you make what? It explode? There's this thing up here, this curious thing.
It looks like a match.
It does, isn't it?
Wow. Excuse me, Princess.
Well, he's not trying to hurt me. Maybe he's like a little buddy that comes with me. I can't do anything to him. Huh. Okay, whatever. I have no idea. Alright, this takes me back. I love this overworld walking around. Another door, that's where I came in from. Giant mushroom? Well, maybe find fire, okay. What? Okay. Sure. Okay. Oh.
He started something.
Water?
Clearly that water's got to be used for something.
Should we just leave it on?
I would leave it on. Right, probably we'll... activating something.
We'll leave it on. Yeah, you saw it was still on. Our little buddy's not with us. Let's see what else we can do. What the fuck is that? Whoa! Ooh! His curious mind.
gonna get, like, punched in the face or something.
Oh!
Okay.
Yeah, that's, that's bad. What? That's how you take it out? Oh, shit. Our bomb buddy.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, have meet the bomb buddy.
The scream. And he closed the door. What an idiot.
This is ridiculous.
Really?
Punch really? In the eye.
Oh shit. Yeah, we have to use the bomb buddy.
Oh, yep, there we go. The match fell.
I guess there's no inventory. It just automatically uses it if you have it. Oh man. This is gonna be glorious.
Yeah, it is. Now toss it. Yeah.
There you go, buddy. Have at it.
You gotta shut the door, right?
Oh. Who the fuck's this guy?
Wow.
What? Who was that guy? He was happy though.
Oh, that was fantastic.
That was a good cutscene. So, oh, that's what this was. It is no longer there. This game's amazing. What are we doing here now? What? Oh! Okay. Let's go. Why does that look like it'd be the funnest ride in the world? Go down. What? I'm gonna go all the way around? Fuck you, really? Are you kidding me? That's so stupid. I'll push it. Oh, it's the same as the other thing. Same tones. We'll leave it on that tone. Which means I gotta go back and change the other one.
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, he's upset. Okay. Alright. So what we'll do is we'll go and change that other one to that tone.
Great! I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos!
Oh, we can't do anything with the music box? Never fully finished.
I think the music box summoned the monster. I think that's what it was.
Oh, I got you. But nothing popped out. Or maybe that's what the weasel was. The monster. All the way back we go. Alright, that tone thing was... Here, that's right. The greatest song ever. Everybody. I'm gonna make that my new intro song.
Yeah, right.
Top 10 songs. Everybody, wow.
Yeah, there you go. Everybody, wow. Just getting down. All
right. Okay, so they're both at the same tone. See if that does anything different. I think I picked up a couple of more cassettes also. Go see what more cassettes I got. Oh, we did get the missing one, though, in the middle.
It all starts with Hoborg, a being who had to create because...
Oh, and we know that he was lonely. But then he created the world that we're in. And was still lonely because there was nothing in it. That's the story so far. Okay, so... Oh, that's right. This is that. Where it seems like we need... Oh!
Oh, you gotta fix the red switch.
There's one more. Okay, so I see the white and the blue one.
Yeah, making the same tones is able to make you unlock it.
Got it. So we gotta find the red one. Excellent. Did we ever figure out what's in here? This had that tone. Water. We try it now. No?
Hold on. Is there like something you could do with the pipes to make them match the tone at the top?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe not.
That's what I was trying to see if I can manipulate her or something. Looks like we get water now. Oh, he's doing something.
He took a drink of water.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, okay. So maybe fill them all with water, or some of them with water?
I think you gotta do, to get the right tone, the water. Okay, that sounds full. Right? Let's see if it's all the way full.
Yeah, let's see.
It makes the highest tone. So that's the highest tone. One, two, three. What's up, skunk?
Fill them all with Pepsi.
Alright, so we got that. This is gonna be two, probably. Be one. I bet you this is going to be four right here. Right before completely full.
Oh, you're close.
Okay. Shit. So the first one was what, two?
Yeah. Yeah, you were spot on with that first one.
Right? And this is one. Let me test that out. It sounded right, didn't it?
I don't know, that first one I think was a little higher. Oh, try three in the first one.
Okay. I probably should write it down.
Well, I'm writing it down for you.
Okay. So this is three in that first
one. Yeah. Let's see how that sounds.
You're
yep,
right.
Three.
You're right.
So three and one, I think, is right for the first two.
Okay. Let's figure out what the third one is.
Huh, play that one more time. I think one and three are the same.
One and three are the same?
Yeah, I think both of them need three.
I know the last one is all the way up, regardless.
Yeah, the last one is completely full, however many
three,
that is.
No, 3, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, 4.
It's worth a shot.
So one. Oh, I can do it. Okay. 3, 1. And this one was 3 also.
Yep.
One more. It's gonna be 1, 8, 6, 7, 5, 3, 0, 9.
And then the last one all the way full. Yeah, there we go.
Alright. So what I did, 3.
You did 3-1, 3-1.
And then 4.
Yeah. Okay, so that third one needs one less, I think.
Okay.
So 3-1, 2-1 and full.
3-1, 2.
Yep. One, and then completely full. Oh, that fourth one.
It's showing me at the end which ones are correct. I think. Because all the water spills.
Yeah, we gotta figure out that fourth one.
You know that one's dead. You know that one's good.
Second one is one. The third one is two. And that fourth one is not one. We haven't tried two yet on that one, I don't think.
Gotta be four.
You think four? All right, try four.
No, zero gives you lowest tone. Four gives you the highest tone. The last one is the highest tone, so it has to be four. Okay, no.
Nope, so that fourth one, four is full. So it can't be four. The only one you haven't done is three on that one.
I think we put nothing in it.
Oh, is there nothing in it?
Maybe nothing.
Alright, so 3-1-2, nothing, and four.
Three. One. Two.
Two. And nothing. Four. And then full.
Aha!
There it is. We got it.
Hey, Claymation. Say knock knock.
Knock knock. I can't say knock knock? That is what he asked me, right?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna ignore him. Is that a cannon? That looks like a cannon. Oh, is this another one of those projectors? Oh, it is. Okay. So we got more of those cards, but they're scattered. Alright, so what am I supposed to do in here? Can I climb?
Here we go. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2.
I'm a bitch. I'm a bitch. I'm a bitch. I'm a bitch. I'm a bitch and I'm a bitch. A bitch and I'm a bitch. I'm
kind
a bitch.
Like I'm a bitch. This calls I'm for a bitch, Pepsi. That's what I'm drinking also. Bitch, a Pepsi. Bitchy, bitchy, to keep bitchy, me awake. Bitchy, bitch. Gotta be something with this guy.
Thank you.
The tower. Looks like a lookout up top, and that's that bridge that we went to the next area. Matter of fact, we'll save just in case.
Probably a good call.
Please
not.
Don't tell me I have to, yeah, do that shit every time. Oh no. Every time I want to go in there. Oh, it already is. Okay,
okay, good. It kept it. Cool.
Let's see what this guy says again. He said something about knock knock, didn't he? And these little spiky things, it looks like I can climb it. Almost. Huh. Alright, let's just. I don't. We gotta find that. What was it, the red?
Was there something on the wall over there you could, like, touch or play with?
Over here? There was another one of those, machines here.
Oh, the projection machines. Yeah. Okay.
And luckily, it carries over, you know what I mean? So, I keep all the discs.
Yeah, I guess there's nothing else in here, then.
I'm afraid, like, I'm not pushing this at the right spot so that it picks up properly. I don't know. Nothing's happening. And what's up with this guy?
No idea.
Knock, knock. Demento, what's up, bro? Oh, I got a gift for you. Oh, what's the gift? I'm scared. Very nice. Buck Bumble.
Ooh, Buck
on
Bumble.
N64. Buck Bumble. That's a game I do have. The actual copy of it. Alright, let's go ahead and write that down. Chat Redemptions, I very, very much appreciate that, Demento. Let's write that down. Demento. Alright, come on, keyboard, do your one thing you're supposed to do. You're not even doing that properly. Stop that. I will beat you up in front of everyone. Buck Bumble. Never played it before. I've only ever seen it. I'm wondering if it's one of those, like, another, like, 3D platformers. Like Mario or Banjo-Kazooie. Right about now, it's time to rock with the Biggity Buck Bumble. Please don't tell me. That sounds like that might be the intro song. Like the fucking DK rap.
Oh, God.
No, we're not. Okay. Where have I not gone yet? I hit a red button. I don't know if that counts. It did not count. It's a flying around shooter with a bug theme. Oh, okay. Interesting. That's where we started. Alright, let me see if there's any other places I can look around. Oh, it just looks like it turns me right back around. Okay. Weird that it makes me look in this direction. Even though there's nothing there. Alright, let's go back the other, over the bridge. Oh wait, we didn't see left and right. It was a cannon.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it looks like there was another bridge down there at the bottom. Look at it. It looks like it's coming out from underneath that house. Doesn't it?
It does look like that.
Oh. But there was nothing else we can go through. Also, the intro isn't a rap, but it is a hip-hop industrial thing. Oh, good. Yeah, well, I'm really hoping I'm not making anyone dizzy with this turning around shit like that. I'm not trying. That's not what I'm going for. Okay, that's where the where I got the water started, right here. Here's a giant mushroom.
Yeah, where else is there to go?
Take me all the way. Again, it makes me look at this wall for, and there's nothing there. And this is back. Just to that. Yeah, this thing.
Oh, and there's nothing that way.
Yeah. And I know going down, it just takes you to that.
That green button.
Yeah. Nothing here. This is solely to get that one button. Oh, which we did already. Okay.
I guess, and there's nothing in that monster cave either, right? That's just where you did the music box.
What, behind me?
Yeah. That's just where the monster came out.
No, the monster came out of here.
Oh, okay.
And when he broke through and we eventually killed him, he opened up the way to that little roller coaster thing.
Oh, okay. Wow, where else could you go then?
It's got to be that one house.
It has to be. That's the only thing left, unless there was anything inside in that, like, original area you were in. Because I don't think there's anywhere else to go in there, was there?
Well, you know what? I'll go back in there.
It's worth looking.
Yeah, we haven't gone back in there. But it was only two rooms. Switch that opens up. There's a way down.
There is a way down.
Son of a bitch. I thought that ladder took me back up. What is this? Dear Clayman, three locks must unlock. Call yourself a chicken pox. Brother Willie.
Okay, but we knew that already.
He threw it away.
We're looking for the last lock.
Is this the toilet? Dear Clayman, okay. Oh, okay. So this would have started thing. Grim Fandango all over again. I played about hour and a half of Grim Fandango, the one it was like a 3D one. I don't know if they're all 3D or all the same thing. But it was, man, that game was badass. Love the voice acting and the characters. Wonder if he does something different for catching any of the other ones.
Nah, but it only looks like that fourth one.
Gonna try them all because you know, let's just get all the stop yeah. That get all the possibilities out. All right, nope, dang it. Too far. There we go. Nope. Yeah, the only one that matters is the fourth one. Okay. At least we tried. Outwards we go. So the bottom, down the ladder was just the bathroom. That would suck. Like, if that's how your bathroom was, you had to go down a ladder. Like, what if you really needed to go real badly? And you gotta go down, up and down ladders just to get to your shitter.
Right.
This way was... Remember it had the three symbols. P, remember down there? We turn off the lights, we can see three symbols glowing.
Oh, that's right.
It was a P. You know what? Do you think that button that opened up the doorway here, maybe it affects the other side? Good suffering, much wow.
Worth a shot.
Super Lemon, what's up? How does celebrities keep so cool, man? Still got so many fans. Ah.
Yeah, nice.
Oh my gosh. That is silly. Okay, so, yeah, so that opens up this door, right? So what if I push it, and now these spikes are open on the other one, the other house? Maybe that's how I can climb it.
Yeah, maybe.
You gotta think like a clay man. In the clay dimension. Funk, what's up, bro? With the bats. Super Lemon, this game is awesome so far. So, it's a game that I saw when I was much younger.
Oh, what's and you got everywhere here, right?
Oh, no, is that the Tournament Fighters on Nintendo?
That's what it looks
Ninja
like.
Ninja Turtles Tournament Fighters. I just did that twice. I'm sorry, you were saying?
You've been everywhere here, right? There's nowhere else to go. We're already... Alright, so...
Except for this spot where we couldn't figure out what else to do. Because you have that one face that comes and tells you, knock, knock. We picked up a couple things and that was kind of it. The last NES game to be released, Ninja Turtles. Cool. Let's see if that is open. Oh yeah, so I was saying, like, I would always see the advertisements for this game, and it was an old PC game. Adventure, point and click. What happened is that I found out much, much later that it was released on PS1, but only in Japan. That's what we're playing right now, is a, I'm playing it on my PS2, but we're playing a modded version of that game that just put everything in English. Oh man, I'm telling you. Aha, look at, they're open.
Oh yeah, it's a ladder. You can go up.
Aha! We know stuff. We is smart.
Oh, look, it's the red button.
Yay! What does this do? Kills us immediately. What the fuck?
Wow.
He's got gooed on. That was gross. Let's push it again. Oh, that's so gross.
That is definitely gross.
It looks like gravy.
All right, well, we found the red button, so I don't know if that is going to unlock that last lock now.
There, yeah, that has to. All right. So what
I guess go back
for,
and find
then?
Out.
I wonder what that part is for. There's got to be a reason that you pull that and that happens. Punk, there was this awesome cutscene earlier that you missed. I should clip it out and put it on TikTok.
Oh yeah, that was a great scene.
That cutscene was hilarious. So this was the first of a series. No kink shaming. the first of a series. Like this began a series. In this kind of like world. Universe. The one that most people played was called Skull Monkeys on PS1, and even that was like a cult classic. I do have that game. That game's incredible. Has the same character in the same universe, but it's a platform game. They did make a game later on called Armor Krog, and that was in the mid-2000s, I want to say. Maybe it was kickstarted. Maybe it was a Kickstarter game. Maybe a little bit later. 2010s. But they did the whole thing in Claymation still. No, so I don't think it was in the same universe. Let's see. Del! What is up? Del. Oh, wait, we can go to that, Shit, where am I? I'm going the wrong way, aren't I?
Yeah, you gotta go find the door, that door. And try it.
It's back at the beginning. You're sick!
What's up?
Ah, boo!
That's not
so fun.
Nothing, super serious, I hope. Just like sick. Oh, there it is, I see the cave. I got cold.
Yep, there it is.
Oh, there goes that. Look at there goes that the bridge that we saw.
Yep.
The cannon. Cold flu. Hope you feel better, bro. Get better soon. Or maybe not. Take your time. Take the days off. Ooh, what's this? Excuse me? What?
I bet you have to set that to something.
So many symbols. Has it? Okay, we've seen that one already. Okay, now it resets. Huh, interesting. Was it raining? Yeah, it's raining. Alright, let's see what's up with this cannon. Making some chicken wings, there you go. Oh my god. It looks like that thing from Aliens. Oh shit. What? Coordinates?
Oh, we've seen those symbols, the ones going up and down.
Is that the P slash P?
Yeah, the upper one and the lower one was the P, and then the middle one was something different. Although that just seemed to do something.
What the fuck did I do?
I don't know, but I think you did it right.
It was a giant drain. Okay. Okay, so there was that piece. Oh, that's the same symbol, you're right. So we're gonna move that to the scratch. There it is.
Yeah, but we don't know what the other symbols are.
Maybe I'm about to find out what it is.
Yeah, we gotta find those other three symbols somewhere.
Son of a gun. What am I looking at? What? Oh. This one. No.
Okay, I see that. Okay,
I see the symbol, And you see. When you put this one in, you see the next symbol.
Yep.
We need the two... Oh no! Okay. Back to this. Then this. Nope. Okay. This one. Then this one. God damn it. And the problem is they don't fall in the same spot either. Okay.
It was the other one.
One? No.
Oh, what's in that? What the hell? Oh, there's three of them there.
I don't see the third one.
That one right in the middle, I think, is the right one.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, you fucker. Aha! Oh! And I hate they all fall in different spots!
That's such bullshit.
Oh. God bless it. Oh. That makes me upset. Shit, I'm getting lucky.
There you go.
Oh, I
nailed
got it.
So what did that even do? Do you press that? Oh, it's stairs.
Oh, somewhere stairs open up probably.
Yeah, see if stairs created somewhere.
Oh, the bridge.
Oh, yeah, the bridge went down.
Why is he gonna look at stairs like that? Of course. We just knew that was gonna happen.
Of course he's gonna bust his ass.
Yeah, Del, this game is really badass. That's the way back up. Another house there? Ooh, oh, another piece. What? Okay, nothing happened. Weird. So whatever it is, I haven't enabled that yet. Okay. Danger. Don't jump in the drain. You will die. What's this? Is that another craft? Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You know what? I got to agree with Dell here. This totally has a liquid television feel.
Yeah, you know, that's a good shout out. Yeah. Oh my God, where the fuck am I going? I like the music. What?
What is that?
Like a tree in front of?
No, there's like three vials over there.
Oh yeah, I couldn't do anything with the vials. Actually, let me try again. Going on a trip on this, aren't we? Oh, you needed to hear. I don't think you guys heard the song of the century. Everybody, wow.
Definitely the song of the decade. I think that might be a dead end.
Yep, that's. I can see the dead end there. Okay. Oh, Jesus. I gotta go all the way back.
I see why they put this monotonous music in there.
Take a detour.
There's one right there.
I didn't go up here last time, right?
I don't think you did.
No, this looks very different. Ah! What is this? Cannon Monument. This cannon was put here by Clog. So not the original guy. What was his name? I couldn't think of his name. Like, he looked like a robot. Clog is saying he did it. Go back, you fool. Did I get myself stuck?
Okay, there we go. So did you break it?
Like, fuck. Oh my God, it's all unnecessarily long. No, no, go back. What are you doing? Oh my God, it shows you can go up. Do what I'm saying. There you go. What the fuck? Oh my god, I gotta go all the way back? Okay. Oh shit, we're going way up. Maybe we're gonna hit the top of that tower. Oh shit. You can go up. Go up. Go up.
I'd say this would be a hell of a troll if this is a dead end.
Oh, fuck off. There's. But it looks like I can go further.
It does.
Go, you asshole. Aha. Yeah, this is dead. Did it come down? Can he not come in? It? I think I was pushing the wrong button. Can I not go in there? Dad? Welcome back, Paya. Hopefully you got all your transportation stuff taken care of.
Man, it sucks you can't go in there.
Oh shit! He goes down so fast. Ah! Oh shit! Break his neck! Tempted to go back just so they could hear the absolutely where everybody wowed.
Right. Be a crime if they didn't.
By possibly one of the greatest songs ever composed. There's one more way I haven't gone, and it's right here at this cross section. I haven't gone to the left side. Back up. Not yet. Oh. Wait, what is this? The fifth ring turns on the radio? This one didn't have that. Looks like a clock or something. I can't. Doesn't look like anything I can interact with.
Nope.
Whatever it is, that sound made our chill song go away. Yeah. Yeah, I saw there was dots under, but I couldn't interact with them. So now we're not hearing that song anymore. Snap the controller. Right. We're gonna go jump down this hole. That says do not jump down. Danger. Don't jump in the drain. You will die. So we're gonna jump down. Oh shit! No, wait. No.
Wow, you're dead?
No.
Oh, that's bullshit. Wow. All right, well, that's the game, everybody. Good night. That's the stream.
What?
That was bullshit.
I did not save. Not for a while. It did. You know what, Super Lemon? Thank you. I did notice that. But seriously, how could I not jump in? So every song in this game is amazing. You know what? Damn it! Why didn't I save before that? Phantom! I turn to you again. You're the one that's supposed to help me from this. Everybody, wow!
That sucks.
Out of sight.
Hey, at least you know what you need to do now, though.
That's true. Getting back to that point would take no time. Thank you, Punk, for the bits for emotional damage.
Hey, we forgot to do that too.
Oh no, Paya got me.
Oh, Paya got you. There you go. There's the emotional
tape. There it goes. Damn it! No! No way! Are we back here with this shit again? We're further back than I thought.
Oh no, you haven't... Oh, this sucks. You have to do all that again.
I gotta do all that shit again. I think it was the song, by the way. The song of the century.
Everybody, wow.
Fuck!
That's such bullshit.
Everybody,
song ever.
Oh, I'm so upset.
All right, so good to know. Save and save often.
Fuck. Should have known that too. Oh, damn it. I almost had it. Look how close that is. Aha!
There it is.
Oh, this is my intro song for wrestling. I just slothed my way over.
This is your new entrance music.
God bless it. Alright, sorry guys. We're back at this. Luckily, we already know what to do. I can kind of set up things even ahead of time. Do what Pia said, and you need to make that sound bite that everybody, wow. Everybody, wow. I wonder how many of you guys are doing that right now. Like at home. No, it's gotta be out loud. As a matter of fact, when you stream, for those of you that gotta stream, you have to do that. Everybody, wow. Phantom, I wanna hear it.
Everybody, wow.
You do it there. Pretty fucking good. You do it really good.
Everybody, wow. That's really sad.
That's fucking amazing.
That's alright. I'll record a remix.
Yeah, like, bitch, I'm a bitch. everybody. Wow.
I'm a bitch. I'm a bitch.
I'm a bitch. I'm a bitch.
Everybody, bitch.
Everybody, bitch.
Everybody, bitch. There you go. There's your new theme song.
That's
done.
That's it. Those that don't know are just going to be like, what yep. the fuck?
It's like, what the fuck are
what
you talking
is
about? there we go.
It's catching on like wildfire.
Everybody, wow.
He does it good too.
Everybody, wow.
Oh, I gotta do the stupid dummy thing again. Oh, you guys get to see the cool cutscene.
Oh, yeah. Hey, we do at least get to see that again. And you know, think of the possibilities. We could do like techno remixes, like everybody, wow, everybody, wow.
Why is this song so over?
I don't know. It's so
bad.
Everybody, wow. Why is it so good?
I don't know. Either that or we're just easily amused.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need you guys to record yourselves just saying that everybody wow to different tempos.
Right.
Send to me and I will put a song together.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah, hell yeah.
Seriously, right. If Phantom, you hit it on the fucking nail with that.
Hold on.
Techno remix.
Y'all gotta watch this if you missed it the first time.
Okay, yeah. Watch. This is cool. If you didn't get to see it the first time. Watching though?
Yes.
Better be. So that little symbol that I just saw in front of me, it had like an image that kind of popped up, like a ghosted image, right before I got here. There's not even an opening. I didn't even notice that before.
It is.
He runs in a circle for no reason. None of this shit makes sense. Yeah, so like the tone summoned the monster.
So good.
He's an idiot.
He three stooged him.
So we got that guy. He's kind of stuck there. I can't get out. So, got this guy. Let's go ahead and complete our dynamite character. No idea how I got this last time, but it worked somehow.
All right, you sexy mofos. Everybody, wow.
Everybody. All right, man, take it easy.
Oh,
No! I have no idea. I just started pushing these like crazy until they eventually worked. There he goes. Okay, okay, okay. Aha! Aha! One more. Crazy girl, what's up? You start shooting me with it tomorrow? Alright, so we get that, we make the TNT guy. We use it on our friend here. And we use him as bait. Everybody, boom. And then we see this random guy.
This part makes no sense.
We haven't seen anything on that guy yet. Okay. So we're going this way. What do we need to do? Oh, yeah. Gotta hit the other button back behind this.
What?
Claymation crap. What do you mean? Game's amazing. This is called the Neverhood, and yes, it's all Claymation. It was an old PC game, point and click. I still gotta level up like you told me to. I haven't even done that. There it goes. Now it's on that tone. I might just play it. I don't even gonna bother with the leveling up and all that shit. I'm just gonna continue a casual run. You know what I mean? Let's just play the game. That's two of the buttons I've hit, right? Yeah. Two of the buttons. Gotta go to that other house. It's on the other side. Yeah. Because we needed to come here to turn the water on. So we can get into the house. And I already left the spikes up so we can climb up that ladder. So we should be good to finish this up. Does anyone remember the code? The amount of water I'm supposed to use? One, two, zero, five. Got it. That sounds perfect. Three, one. Skunk, you are the man.
Hey, Claymation. Say knock knock.
Say knock knock. I still don't get what that is.
Yeah, I don't get what that is either.
Say knock knock. How would I even try to say that? This up, I know pulling that string does nothing. It just gets us gooed on. You don't want to be gooed on. We're really not that far back because now that we know what to do and how to do it, we very quickly get back to where we were. So it's not as far back as we thought. Wonder what that dude is. Knock knock. Say knock knock. Gotta be a way we can, I don't know, maybe something we could make sounds with. I don't know. Okay, so we made that. Oh, it's down here. What? Which one am I missing?
Oh, you're not. You haven't done the blue button. Where's the blue button at?
Blue button. Okay, I hit the one with the revolving. Where'd I hit that one? That was the white button. Where I used that thing. Basement? In here? With the everybody wow? Did I not hit the button?
Maybe not.
I went down there. Oh, maybe I just picked up the that piece and maybe I didn't hit the button. Blue one. Sure enough. Guess I didn't. Alright. Leave that open just in case. Thank you, Paya. Good call. Everybody, wow. Why is it so addictive? My new jam. Punk just posted it on my cinematic section on my Discord. Nice. Very nice. Thank you. Thank you. There we go. So what we'll do is we'll set up the bridge to go back down, and then we'll save. Oh, this stupid thing. All right, so we're gonna start with this one. Then it's one. Nope. This one. Gonna be slightly crooked one. Oh, fuck off. That one. One. Go. We want the upside down one. The crooked one. I can kind of see what I'm looking at. Just as I say that. Okay, I want the upside down one, crooked one, this one, and then this one. Excellent! Oh, there's still water. I gotta drain the water, I gotta use that cannon. Save state, everybody, wow. So I'm assuming I just shoot the initial spot. Because that's what drains the water anyway. We did the, we rode that trolley everywhere and it did nothing for us. I don't think we went into that house though. I don't think we tried going into the house. We ended up going for that trolley and then jumping to my ultimate demise. Oh wait, I will change those coordinates though real quick. The up and down coordinates. Because it was he. Then the slashes, then the P again. The P, this is gonna turn into slashes. Did the coordinates change? Because last time it locked in. Maybe it changes every playthrough? Interesting. Alright, well, we'll have to deal with that later. Oh! Go back. Bring down the water. And then we'll save. Now we'll save. Ooh. Wonder what that bar means at the bottom. Like, does that mean like that's how far in the game I've gone. Idiot. Okay. So, let's see what's in the house or that structure. We didn't go in here. Oh yeah, we did go in here. My come out. But there was nothing in here. This thing wasn't on. Oh, this looks like that. We saw this on the side. When we were in that the trolley thing. With the buttons all over the bottom. I can't do anything. Let me interact anything with it. And won't let me interact with it. Maybe upstairs there was a up here.
Okay, make sure you saved by now.
I just saved before I came down. Up here, this thing lets me put on different symbols. So maybe I gotta go find out what symbol I'm looking for with that trolley. Change it to that symbol, and that'll open up whatever's in there. He just jumps down like an idiot. Alright, let's not go there. I want to say it was to my left when we saw it. This is what I was thinking of. It's got an arrow going up. Like a 12 o'clock? Some buns at the bottom. I can't do anything with them though. So, arrow going up like it's 12 o'clock. North. Okay. And then the other way we took, all it did was take us to the very top, right? To that guy's bedroom, whatever. My God, just go down. Weird that when we go there, it changes the music also.
Hmm.
Vehicles powered by farts. And we got these vials. Looks like one blue, one and a half green, one red. I just feel like we're seeing a bunch of clues to different puzzles that we haven't gotten to yet. This is the dead end here. Anyone wants to take a note of that, that would be quite swell of you. Okay, we went up. We didn't go left. This might take us all the way upstairs. Oh, here we go. I believe going up that way takes us all the way upstairs. Forgot what goes this way. Puzzle solved. Oh, you know what? That's a good idea, Paya. That might be how many puzzles I finished so far. They have been kind of labeled, haven't they? Color-coded. Thank you, Skunk. See, as much as you guys like to mess with me, you guys also help me a ton. And then it goes down. What's the most important? Everybody, wow.
Great! Oh, I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos!
There's that also. Thank you, Skunk. So we're going all the way back up. Let's see if we can see anything else. Even though it doesn't let us come in, is there any other clue that we can come out of this? There's like the guy who's got a crown, is his dad. Messy bed. Looks like an axe or a hammer. Maybe just clothes. But it won't let me come back down. Yeah, he just automatically goes back out. And music is still changed, interestingly enough. It almost sounds like it's playing backwards. So now, this time we're gonna go up. See what's up here.
Combat time!
Oh shit, that scared the hell out of me. I'm just paying attention to the sounds and how I'm trying to like look for clues, really paying attention to what's happening. That scared the fuck out of me. Ooh, okay, what's this? With Cannon Monument. Cannon was put here by Clog. No, you're good. You're good, Punk. Don't worry about it. It was just funny. It was just like, whoa, it caught me off guard. Okay. So that's all we can look at. Pretty much. Got that sign of Clog pretty much taking credit for everything. We went all the way up top to a tower that we can't get into, but it looks like somebody's bedroom. And then, of course, we saw the vials. And that clock, it looks like it was just painted, pointed north. Don't jump in. We're not gonna jump in. Oop, I gotta hit. Wait, is there another? Looks like there's another doorway over there. Why can't I go that way? I'm not crazy. I'm seeing another doorway right there. All right. That symbol. Clock. Not sure what we're supposed to be looking at. I mean, that one looks kind of like a clock. He just stumbles his way down. I'm thinking that contraption there directly affects this thing. See, I see, like, I don't know if you guys can see it, but if you look kind of closely, you can see kind of an image of something. Now, I don't know if that's just the graphics just, you know, being dithered, or if it's supposed to be, like, some type of clue. Fucking hate this chair. This chair is killing me. I need to get a gaming chairs. I need one that's gonna be better, you know, than one that's not made for like small people. You know, big man's chair. Grab me back up. Looks like a satellite. Thing itself looks like a satellite. Is there one of these symbols that maybe looks like a satellite? That was the one we tried. See, that made a different sound. We're gonna save right here. Just in case. Nothing. Okay, okay. What I'm gonna do then, maybe it has to do with that cannon. Maybe there's something else I gotta do with that cannon. No. Well, he runs up the stairs just fine. But going down the stairs is very painful. We're gonna just rebuild this bridge. Go back out, and I'm gonna go back to the Everybody Wow area, that room, because that's where I got the first clues for the cannon. Maybe I get both of them, both clues from that same room. Looks like there's symbols up top also. Nothing else there. Actually, go ahead and put these cassettes in. We got a bunch of new ones. Damn! Holy shit! Oh! No, like I said, this is the first of several games. It was it started with Neverhood, and then it, later on it came to another game in the same universe. I don't think it's direct sequel, but it's in the same universe. But it actually stars the same character, same guy, Clayman, called Skull Monkeys. I think that was those two, and then much later, more recently, They did a Kickstarter. They did a Kickstarter for Armored Krog, and that one's, it's made the same people in the same style as this, but I don't think it was the same universe. Oh, Scumlink is the best. Alright, let's see what we got so far. Maybe this will give us clues.
Hello! Me Willy. Me Willy Trombone.
Willy Trombone. So this is the guy that
these
we
discs tell a story.
Saw him eating just randomly. And the W, this is the, his
story
bed.
Story about good. Story about bad. These discs are all that are left of the true story. True story of the closing of the third age. Willie know that once you know this truth, then you know what to do. Listen, I tell you. It all start with Hoborg.
Hoborg.
A being who had to create because... He had to.
Because he had
to. Make a world full of beauty and wonder. This world, the Neverhood, a world where he could live forever and evermore. Hoborg thought this world would make him happy. But it make him sad. Walking around his big, beautiful new world make him feel all alone. But then, Hoborg get him an idea. He said,
I know. I'll make a friend to enjoy this world with me.
Hoborg happy to have a new friend. He named him Clog. And welcome him
the bad
to
guy.
The Neverhood.
Everything Clog. You see here is yours to enjoy. You and I shall spend all our days here together.
Yeah, I bet you.
With you by my side, I'll make more...
Corral!
No!
Corral.
I mean... No, Clog. This crown is the only thing that you cannot have.
Oh. Let's see what this one says.
Sitting in the throne room, Hoborg start thinking about who he make next.
How Claymation was made?
Huh? What? My crown.
Okay, cool. This also has to be some kind of clue on what I'm supposed to do also. Oh yeah, you can see Hoborg. Come on, Meg. Everybody, wow. Everybody, wow. It's like the overview of events that's happened. Or gonna happen, something like that. That was pointing down because that's where one of the films, the cassettes were. Oh, that's right. Smashing Pumpkins. Oh my god. See, that's what I end up, I don't know why, that's what I end up sounding like. I make it really high pitched. I don't know why, I can't help it. It's like, that's how I do it. Ah, look at the symbols are different now. That's why it didn't work. So, like, it looks like a screw. Another screw and claws. Looks like a screw. Those, caltrops? One of those. So I gotta find the other one. The other symbols? Nirvana on too much heroin? That Nirvana to begin with? So what I'm going to do is, like, I'm just going to save after every puzzle. That way I ain't going to worry about it. Okay, so up and down. That screw. Last one was the... slashes. That. It wasn't, it was a screw. And the cow trips, whatever. Like the Y. Or an X. Maybe that's not the right one. Ah! That's the one. Aha! We got that one. I haven't seen any of these symbols. You think we just hit these buttons until eventually we catch it? Just by luck. Got one. Oh! What'd I do? Oh, I went to the height. Okay. Okay. Shot into nothing. Okay. All right, get out of here. Okay, so either we're at the bottom, or this takes us up all the way to the top. But there's nothing there. Okay. So maybe once we get the other coordinate, then we can zero in where we're supposed to go. How to find the other coordinate? That is the question. Binoculars. Oh. See, that one makes a different sound. Where's the other code? Yeah, but there's a whole bunch of symbols. Now it shows that. See, now it's not making that sound for this. This is the sound. This one was on that symbol originally. We saw that sound. We heard that sound. That the third one? Let's see, if we get that same sound effect out of the house looking thing, then that's gotta be the trio. This one. No, it didn't do it. We got that one. I'm not sure. Well, what I will do is save, is we set the coordinates, the up and down coordinates, for the cannon. So I want to lock that in at least. Don't know what else there is to look at though. We'll probably be... Yeah, we'll probably be finishing up here. Just a moment. Just a water guy. He has nothing. So, yeah, I want to thank everyone for coming in to hang out. Chilling with me. I'm going to try to do more streams as often as possible. It's just a matter of work allowing me to do it.
Yeah, this has been very educational.
This game is something else. It's really cool, though. I want to finish it. Add it to the list of games I want to finish. Still need to finish Toonstruck. Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing down here. Cause that's just a squirrel. No symbols that I can see that look pretty plain. Yeah, so there's nothing on this side. Other than this tree, which all I do is just pick up, eat one of the fruits or whatever it is. That's it. Nothing else to go to. Can't use that again. See everybody wow, everybody wow area. That's just what it's gonna be called from now. This I can go upstairs, and that bug comes down. Maybe I gotta have something on me so I can stop the bug. Yeah, I feel like I'm not done with this house yet. Especially that I got that guy up here. Oh no, I didn't leave the thing open. All the same ones. Knock on the door. What's he doing? Upstairs, see that's that tower all the way up top? That's the guy with the W. Willie. That's his room. My brain is fried already. All right, guys. Yeah.
You made some good progress. Yeah. I think this is a good point to stop.
Yeah, I think we're good. Man, we're going to have to come back to this one. Hopefully soon. But, yeah. Thanks, everyone, for hanging out. Thank you, Phantom, for jumping on the chat with me.
Of course.
Here. Always a pleasure having you. Dell, also, for jumping in with his musical stylings of Everybody. Wow.
Everybody, wow.
That's amazing. So
not even trying, it's the worst part.
Yeah. That's why it works. Thank you guys for hanging out, and I'll try to jump on as soon as I can. Either to your guys' streams or do another stream. I'll give you guys a heads up whenever another one pops up. So alright, guys. Peace out. And, well, let's see if there's anyone to raid. What do you got?
I don't think so.
Ladies. Peace. Sticks. I don't know if you've been here, Sticks, or not, but we're about ready to take off. Thank you, though, for jumping in real quick. And we are done. Get these end credits going.
$50, Phantom Meeple will take a big old spoonful of hot sauce, and I won't shank him, so it's actually really a win-win for the children.